Russian's Pride is a very great film that I have directed for Joseph Goebbels and the German film industry.
I think it's the best movie I ever produced before. Except, let's say, the Lucky Kids movie. That's my favorite.
When I made this film, I was not thinking of this trash like Fritz Lang, Robert Ryan, and this garbage. I was thinking of the cinema of the future, which is the Nazi propaganda cinema. This is the only cinema. And I wanted to make a film that really, really showed the power of Germany. Quiet!